Well, hello again, everybody. Welcome back to my playthrough of Fallout 4. Thank you so much for joining me again. Well, it looks like the game kept its promise. I was a little worried that all of the work we had done in the last episode was going to be undone when I exited the simulation and saved my game, but it appears to have saved everything. There used to be a firewall over there that we've broken through. There used to be one over there. And now we've got the beam making its way over to here and going up this way. So we need to figure out how to get up here and point the beam in this direction so we can get through this firewall. And then we need to get around this firewall and over here somehow. Probably, I'm not really sure how we're gonna get back here, but we need to get back over here somehow too. So I believe we need to go this way now. So let me start by building my bridge here. And I believe this is the last memory segment that we need to retrieve. So hopefully we'll get this taken care of and then we can move on to what I believe to be more interesting things. So we're gonna go this way. Interesting. Okay, wow. Wow. We need to get over there somehow. Yep, the only way I know to do that is to build bridges. I've got a lot of blocks, so we should be okay. Although I'm kind of wondering how this is going to work out now. Because now this thing is shooting up and hitting the bottom of that. Actually, where the heck do I want this to go? Up there, maybe? Yeah. I guess I need to get up there. Of course, now now I feel like I'm trapped. How do I get back over there now? I shouldn't have come here. I should not have come here. No, sir, this was a mistake. So I just have to build myself a bridge over there. A little tedious, but you do what you gotta do, right? So I could hop here. Let's see. Put one there. This, be a little tedious. I'm not even sure if this is how I'm supposed to do it, but whatever. Block. Come on now. There we go. Okay, so I'm back here now. I think I want to pick these up. No, not the one I'm standing on. No! No! Okay. Uncovered the beam. So I guess I need to get up there, really. Okay. I didn't need to go this way. This is the wrong way to go. Isn't this exciting? Isn't this just the best ever? Okay, so need to keep going up, I guess. Let's take these blocks. Okay, this is looking a little bit more promising now. Don't know if I'm gonna need these, but I'm gonna take them anyway. Okay, so we want to shoot. Oh, wow. Well, I didn't die, but kind of wish I did because now I have to build that stupid bridge to get back over there again. I wonder if I just let myself die if it'll, where it will restart us. Let's see. No, I do not. Okay, put us here. This is better. Yeah, this is better. Okay. So, we need to get through that firewall up there. Let's store this block. So, we need to shoot that guy, right? Shoot him. In order to do that, we need to get our beam shooting from here over there. Okay, so... Huh. Wow, that's a long way down, man. So right now it's shooting up. Holy cow. It keeps going. Is this the hole I want to shoot through, or is that the hole I want to shoot through? I'm not sure. Alright, come on now. Come on, it's not letting me place the block where I want it to be placed. This might work. Nah. Oh my gosh, I want to place the block right next to it. Ugh. Not in the mood for this. Can I just... place... No, I can't. I can't. Come here. Here we go. Try this. No, not there. Not there. Can I just place it over top of this? Probably can't, huh? No. And... okay, put one here. Then, maybe I could take him. Okay. Why is it shooting through it? Wait. And, did that do it? Yes, it did it. Okay, sheesh. Alright. Now, I need to get out of here. And, oh, shoot. I shouldn't have moved my, I shouldn't have moved my beam. I need my beam to go over in this direction now. That's an interesting looking block right there. Now I'm not sure what to do. I need to get through this firewall. And I don't think I'm going to be able to get to it from here. So I probably need to go back to the center and then come back this way, maybe? Is that what I need to do? Because I don't think we can get to it from this way. Alright. So, the thing is, though, I mean, the beam is coming from the center, so... but we tried to shoot it in this direction before and it didn't work, so... I think we need to shoot it over in that direction. Somehow. I don't know how high, though. So we could shoot it through here. That's too high. I can't do anything up here. I think. Yeah. We need it to be kind of down inside of there. So this is too high. And this feels too high as well. What? Jump. Let's walk over there and kind of get an eye for where we want this to go. Okay, so we need to be, what, two blocks up from here? Two blocks and then one of those. So, yeah. Oh, wait a minute now. Wait a minute. Now, I already tried this. What the hell? Why did I have to go do that? Why did I have to go do all of that? Can I just shoot from here? I can't, can I? Because I need it to be one, two. See, this one's in the way. So this is lined up perfectly with this. So, the hell do I do? What's with this crazy place over here? There's no way to get at this from the side. Pretty sure that's where I need to go, right there. But not really seeing it. I can't put a block here to come from over there. Huh. Man, I hope you guys aren't sitting there like, hey, you moron, you need to do this. You know, because it's kind of tedious to watch somebody being unable to figure something out when you've already figured it out yourself. That's kind of annoying, I know, but hey, this is my first time through this, and I don't see any reason to go back over here from over there, but I also don't see any reason to go over here either. How many of these do I have? Got only two of those. Shish. And I don't think there's another block over here. Nope, you gotta do it that way. So, see what I'm thinking? I could angle, am I supposed to take that and angle it over to here and then shoot it back over here? But once I come over here, I can't place any blocks in here that will allow me to go over there. So that won't work. I can't deflect it from here because that block's in the way. This is the height I need to shoot from, that block right there. But I can't do that because it's in the way. I wonder though. Okay, this. No, I can't do that either. I don't think that I could use one of these blocks to make it shoot up and down. Because I was thinking that if I could take that block and put it here, and then shoot in this direction, and then somehow put a block here to make it shoot up, and then place a block on top of it that'll make it shoot that way. But I can't go up. I can't make the block shoot up or down. I can only make it shoot, you know, north, south, east, west. So guess, could I do it here somehow? It's too high though. Maybe here on this level? Sure is a lot of what do you call these things? A lot of decoder relay blocks I'll need. I've only got two of them right now, and I have a bunch of them in use. So I don't see that working either. This is pretty crazy. Boy, I don't know, man. So what's going on over here? Why is that over there? Am I supposed to go over there for some reason? That's not going to help me any, because I can't get through this wall of blocks to shoot this direction. And if I could, it would make me wonder what the heck all this crap over here was for, you know? Why did I have to go through all this trouble? And I'm still wondering that myself. Why did I have to go through all the trouble to get the beam over there? I'm not seeing it. So... What if... Can I put a block here? Okay, so I could put a block here. And I could put a block here. And then put this block here. Which way are you facing, block? Sometimes you could tell. Ugh. I think it's facing this way. Okay, so now if I can get the beam to go here. I don't know. I don't have enough blocks though, you know? I was thinking I don't have enough relay blocks. It's not facing the right way. There we go. So, if I could get the beam here to there, I'd be okay. And it looks like... Can I do it? I might be able to do it, but I'm going to need another decoder relay. Is this a decoder relay up here? I thought I saw one. Where did I see that? So I need one more decoder relay. Is that one right there that I could pick up? I don't know, that one looks kind of different, but let's see if we can get over to it. Can I pick this up? I can, okay. All right. Whoops. Okay, so now I have this. Now... No. I want to take these with me. We don't need to go over there anymore, I don't think. Okay. So I want to go down. And... Oh, I need to go down even further. So, I need to get the beam to shoot right there. So I need to build myself a tower over here. I have no idea if this is the right way to do this or not. But we're gonna try it out anyway. I think it'll work. So here's our beam. How do I get over there? Oh, okay, that's the thing that's coming through. How weird. All right, so now I kind of need to... Wow, build myself a tower. How the hell? How the hell am I going to build a tower and be able to stand on it? I don't know. Let's try it. Block here, block here, block here, block here. Block here. Block there. I don't know if that's high enough or not, but now I need to build steps to get to it. I've got 30 of these. Hopefully that'll be enough. I need to get a little bit higher here. Waiting to step off of this thing into the depths below. That's okay. Ugh. All right, so, well, did I line this up okay? I don't know, let's see. So I can't tell which way it's facing right now. Looks like it's facing that way. Okay, and I did it. Holy crap. Oh, brother. All right. Now I need to get back over there, and I think the quickest way to do it is just fall off the edge and die. So I don't know how many of these I'm going to need, but I'm going to pack them away anyway. So this is one of those cases where I've solved the puzzle, but I don't feel like this is the way I was supposed to solve it. It's just how I feel. This doesn't feel right. But anyway. Okay, so now we're here, and we don't need this here anymore. So these little dudes, they need to get in there, and then they need to run back this way. And where do they need to go? Oh, this is it. They just need to go back and forth between these two things. Okay. All right, I gotcha. So let's go ahead and build some defenses here. Can I put one over there?
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Okay, let's place some blocks so these guys can get across.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
All right, here we go. Get to work, little dudes. Why are you going this way? Don't go this way, go that way. So are these it? Those red things?
Intrusive program detected.
All right, here they come. Here they come. Here they come. Get ready for 100%. Here they come. Go, little dudes, go. No,
first,
don't go that way.
Block recovered.
Go, good. Little dude.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
Okay. Isn't that 100%?
Complete memory retrieved.
All right.
You can exit the simulation at any time.
Memory file identification. 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.
Exiting simulation in 3, 2, 1.
Goodbye, simulation. And good riddance. It was alright. It was alright. The puzzles were okay. Just went on a little bit longer than I would have preferred. It was alright.